I'm going to demonstrate how Dr. Java works. Dr. Java is a development environment for writing Java program and it is designed primarily for beginners in Java. So today we'll demonstrate you how to write and run Java programs and then how to use the interaction panel. So let's start. This is our application. Now we'll demonstrate you how to write the code and then run the programs. For that, go to the file, select new Java class. Give the class name as test1, check on include main method and OK. Now we can see that a default class has been generated along with the main method. Now we can write the code. Like, I'm going to print hello, system.out.println hello. Now to save this, select save file and give it a name as test1 and save. Now the file has been saved. Now if you want to compile, go to the tools and click on compile current document, and we can see that compilation has been completed. Now to run the project, just go to the tools and click on run document. And we can see that the output has been generated as hello. Now we'll demonstrate you how to use the interaction pen. Interaction pen allows us to run Java expression or a statement without writing full-fledged Java code. Like, this is an interaction pen. Now if we want to print hello, just we need to write system.out.println and hello without any class and method, and we can see the output has been displayed. And if you want to see it on the console, just click on console and output will be displayed. In this way we can work on the Dr. Java. We hope you enjoyed this video and thank you for watching this tutorial.